Why do you have to pick on Pip? Everybody's doing it. Everybody's ruining his life. Until one day they came along, a new guy. Damien Thorne was his name. And everybody also hated him. They hated Pip, now they hate Damien. The two of them play alone by themselves, cause no one else wants to. And Damien loves to do evil things to everyone. But Pip is so innocent. Pip has no idea what's going on. But Damien is the son of someone I won't mention. He's demented, cause he always tortures the kids, setting fire to everything. But he finds peace in Pip, and Pip finds peace in him. The two of them love to kiss. Damien and Pip kiss. It's what they need to get through life, to get through third grade. This was another fan request track. Somebody wrote to me and wanted me to make a song about Damien Thorne and Pip from the show South Park getting together in a relationship. Even though I don't believe that is what you call canon, because in the show, I watched a little clip. Turns out that Damien kind of destroyed Pip, so I don't think they got together on the show. But they got together here, baby. If you want me to make a song for you, pennybanksongs@gmail.com is the way to reach me. pennybanksongs@gmail.com. Thank you.